Providing your customers with 5G digital services might seem complicated, especially when you need to focus on their various expectations while expanding your hybrid network's physical and digital resources. To ensure proper network management and top service performance, you need to prepare your OSS for new network technologies related to the 5G revolution with the right partner. Comarch OSS enhances your network management capabilities, including network slicing management and orchestration, eliminating delays in service delivery. Comarch OSS, optimized for 5G, turns your network structure into a customer service-driven system, dividing your network capacity into slices. Each slice corresponds with a service category such as mass data streaming, as with 4K videos, voice and Internet of Things services. For each type of service, it's possible to easily define specific policies and business rules and store them in the resource and service catalog. As a result, the onboarding process for new services can take as little as a few hours. Comarch OSS also incorporates a network self-healing function that allows the system to auto-fix any network outage in real time. Comarch OSS coordinates the independent domains of virtualized, software-defined, and legacy networks by dynamically allocating resources between them and withdrawing resources that have become redundant. With intent-based networking approach, Comarch OSS can also send detailed requirements to controllers, which orchestrate the requested connection. For example, 100 megabytes from device A in London to device B in Liverpool with secured and requested traffic class. So, with the combined functions of network slicing management and orchestration, along with intent-based networking and network self-healing, Comarch OSS is the perfect tool to make your transition to 5G hassle-free. With Comarch OSS optimized for 5G, you can deliver new services faster, meaning a thriving business and satisfied clients. Comarch, reinventing OSS for 5G. Reinventing telecoms.